One of the target sites. Place the proton core, prime it, then give the signal, Mandalore. Arming signal received, Mandalore. The proton core is active. We still need to set 3 more charges. Mandalore, we are holding our position, but the Sith appear to be offering little resistance. It's like they don't even realize we're here.
Thank you.
of the target sites. Place the proton core, prime it. Then give the signal, Mandalore. Arming signal received, Mandalore. The proton core is active. Two more sites are left. We've lost contact with two of our squads, and we've had to fall back to the docking area. Signal received, man. Only one proton core remains to be set. What the hell was that? I told you to wait!
Mandalore, we've made contact with the enemy, and one of the cores has detonated prematurely.
Was it in the target zone?
No, Mandalore. We have failed you. I offer you my...
Do we have another core?
No, Mandalore. Even with the other two cores set in the ship, it will not be sufficient to destroy the vessel.
We need to find another proton core, or we need to make one. All right, wait for my signal. This isn't over. And don't kill yourself before I tell you.
This door leads to my cell. I had forgotten. If there is time, I would like to center myself. There is a meditation chamber within my cell that I would visit one last time. Past the surface, there is the Force. where once there was a world that was strong in the Force. Now there is a barren wasteland. From the death of an entire world comes great power. My hands shall be hate, my eyes revenge. You shall be avenged, and the one who has done this shall die. There's nothing more for me here.
Have you come to kill me? You Jedi are masters of cruelty. Letting me take back my home, only to die here, far from Onderon.
There is nothing to be done except wait. If you go to him, he will destroy you, and your last moments shall be of shadow and pain.
Strange sensation. It was as if I had no choice in the matter. Perhaps, nevertheless, the impulse was strong.
Thank you.
One of the target sites. Arming signal received, Mandalore. That's the last of them, Mandalore.
This door leads to the bridge and my former master. If you wish to gather your strength, this is the last time. No, don't do this. He will... You are a student, Exile. You wear deception like a cloak, and betrayal is your weapon. Thank you. This door leads to... I saw a graveyard world, surrounded by a fleet of dead ships. I felt it through him, as I feel it through you. You are my master now, and I will follow wherever your path takes you. My path is at an end. Tandarus, are you all right?
Get away from me. I don't need your help. Just leave me here.
Candorus, the Force lies in all living things. I have watched my people die. You will survive. You have no choice. You have been wounded before and lived, Mandalorian. Rise. Many battles do you still have left in you.
You sound like Revan at the end. Do you know what he told me as I lay dying on the Outer Rim? That the Mandalorian Wars were our doom, and that we had been deceived. That it had never been our decision to wage war on the Republic. Revan said the Mandalorians didn't invade the Republic space 10 years ago because it was our choice. We were tricked. Our entire people sacrificed as pawns, and never knew it. He said there was a war coming, that it was waiting out in the unknown regions, in the dark, waiting for us to destroy each other.
A war? This war?
No, not this one. Another one. More terrible. Against an evil we couldn't begin to comprehend. A war of belief that had been fought for thousands of years. Revan went off to fight it.
And left you here.
Revan was one of the greatest military leaders in the galaxy. In history. He had no use for a people who had already been beaten once. He said the time of the Mandalorians was over. The Mandalorian Wars had killed us. And he laughed.
And that is what burns in your heart. And that is why Clan Ordo was reborn. To prove Revan wrong.
No, not Revan.